want. that, and I instantly think of you in a white tux with diamond studs and rings.
Oh yeah.
Are y'all all out?
anybody that made it across the bridge and doesn't want to do the other trail ahead.
I guess so.
Anna's
wanting me to come down this real steep part right here to my right again so she can actually ride with me.
Yeah, just go up right there and then back down really fast.
I'm getting life threats. Go on before I get myself in trouble. This is the funnest spot.
Micro Jeep. Ooh-wee. Thank you.
man.
Hey, Justin, is it better to go left or right here?
We might need to get out and maybe do a little spot for you. It does get washed out pretty good going up this hill.
Yeah, that is. No, what's up? We went.
Because he just went bam pretty good in there.
Yeah, I forgot about this. This washes out.
So it almost looks like I could go to the right, but I mean, I don't know that up bank right there where I'm going to hit is like, I'm not going to hit it where his tire's at. If I go to the right, I'm going to hit it my front wheel, unless I snake through it. And that's what he did, but when his back tire came off, yeah. That didn't sound good. Am I better to go to the left? Here, you want to... Which direction are my wheels pointing?
Just a little bit, passenger.
What are you leaning so bad for, buddy?
Huh?
Been drinking?
Yeah. Show me some ID.
You want me to work it or you want to work the winch?
I can't see what's going on up there, and I'm going to be probably concentrating. Well, if I do it, then it's still self-recovery, right?
That's right. I'm still a little driver, just a little bit.
A little bit driver?
Yeah. See, you ready, winch?
Just try to let your winch do it so you don't get, I didn't want you to run.
didn't. All that chatter. Did you hear all that chatter?
Your wheels caked and gravel and kind of go in.
Yeah.
I think it goes off by itself, I think, after a few minutes.
Yeah, now you made a hole. I got to get there.
I should have smoothed it out some. It sounded like my...
Man, I wish I'd have brought my damn saws off, cut the limbs on that tree.
Here, this...
Come over here.
That came off your hook while
okay.
We were doing it.
Okay. Matter. All right. Thank you. Thanks,
yeah.
Fellas.
Yeah, watch his. Main thing is just kind of watch him, and you'll see how his momentum is.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, I stayed way to the left. So when he gets up there, we'll probably end up doing the same thing. We'll get to a point and just let you winch. But a lot of times I'll be in neutral, and if my winch is dogging real bad, then I'll go ahead and give it just
okay.
A little bit of help. But I didn't want you to go up and then roll back and
right,
shock load your winch.
Okay, I got
you. So, yeah, just take her slow. We'll get it if you got to back up a little bit. But I stayed to the left, and I was worried about my tire hitting on that big rock. See that big rock
right
there?
Yeah.
So just try to stay left. I'll walk you through it. First gear and low, right?
Yep.
Yep, just let it crawl, buddy.
Okay.
Keep going, buddy. Stay to the left of that rock. Little driver. There you go. Keep coming. All right, let's stop right there. You're doing good, man.
I'm starting to feel it a little better.
Yeah, I mean, you'll get the feel of your Jeep, and you'll get how it rolls, and it kind of stopped you at a bad point, but... Let's see if you can pull it closer to his bumper, and we'll just stop there.
Okay.
If you can.
All right. Did not mean to do that. I got a face full of...
Yeah. You might just let it roll back about 2 foot. A little more. Straighten your wheel. Driver. Okay, right there. Now let's see if you can get some momentum going forward.
Okay.
El Camino.
Keep going, buddy. Well, let's do that one more time. Whoa.
About to hit that rock.
Yeah, I didn't want you to, you know, blow a bead on there. So. Keep your momentum, buddy.
I thought I was fixing to see something really cool. Has got a Jeep and he's always making fun of my snorkel. I tell him he's got snorkel envy all the time. Hey, oh. Yeah, you hooked on that little tree there. You have to go passenger side to get away from it. Oh, now back. Well, you might be missing a inner fender there now. Almost midnight. This Jeep Gladiator just ripped off one of his fender flares on a tree back here, and I'm waiting to see if I can make it up this situation here. Pretty cool.